to sound like a broken record, Gary. Just like yesterday, I'm going to tell you again, pack the umbrella. Just like yesterday, we're watching some isolated shower activity spinning its way around. Right now, seeing some of that through the downtown, of course, down through Mimico. It's not going to last that long this morning, but even through mid-morning into the early afternoon, we have the risk of some thunderstorms. So today, keep the umbrella handy. Below seasonal highs, we're going to see a cool northwesterly wind, but on the upside, we got a dry Wednesday. It's going to be short-lived because back on Thursday, again, into some wet weather, and it looks like on Thursday, risk of thunderstorms. Risk of showers only Friday, but we'll build some humidity in with Humidex values near 37. Risk of showers, 30% chance on Saturday morning. That is Canada 150. Dry Sunday, dry Monday. So our long weekend looking pretty good as we're both going to enjoy Sunday and Monday with highs of 26. So things looking better in the forecast, Kev.